Yo, what is happening YouTube? It's your boy Cynical Young Man with another NBA Live 19 vid, and this time we are up to episode 2 in the career mode of Vlad to Meet You. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and please add any feedback of what you'd like to see more of or like to see less of through the series. With that being said, we're taking on Maya Moore today. Let's get stuck into it. I'm still crook. I'm a bit better today, but yeah, hopefully I play a little bit better. I'm still all bunged up with the cold, but my head's not quite as cloudy and foggy as it was for episode 1, so hopefully I'm not such a Gumby today. It's a decent squad. Threes. Let's get into it. How is everybody out there everywhere? I hope you're all loving life. It's, again, beautiful sunny day here, which I'm completely ignoring to stay inside and play some video games, so let's do that. Tenement Court. See the new threads we are rocking to? Picked them up in a collection last time. There she is. Let's go. Alright, let's get it. Peekaboo. It's really annoying how they always seem to start you off right down in the backcourt for defense. What are you doing? You're not making that. Alright. Easy assist. Good way to start the game. Alright, let's see if we can be a little bit better defensively this time than we were in the last game. I'm not going to bother going for too many steals. I'm going to try a bit more of a sort of lockdown defense and see if that can get some shutdown D going on. Mine! Alright. I'll take it, that was pretty close to being intercepted. But I'm just gonna try and get a few assists up, try and get some mentality. Oh, I thought I got the block then. Timed that jump pretty well. Alright, what's doing? Nothing doing. There he is. Oh no! Rejected. Oh, Jesus. I don't know what that pass was, guys, but I'll take the assist. That's what we want, just some shutdown D. I definitely feel better in the head today. I don't feel like everything's moving super fast. I was so slow yesterday, I couldn't quite keep up with the game. Bye! Alright, now they're still blowing past. She's definitely no CP3 though. I can catch up to her after she blows past, whereas could not catch CP3 in the last game. Alright, my turn. No. Get in there. Yeah. She's got pretty good D, I'll give her that much. Here we go. No, you're not making that either. What are you taking those ridiculous shots for, Maya? Mine. Oh, yeah. Easy stuff. Don't need to get too fancy. Keep it simple. I definitely feel a bit more switched on in defense today. Mine. Yeah, get that shit out of here. Oh, no, that was ugly. Got a bit overzealous with the blocks there. Got here and I thought I was out here acting like the Kemba Mutombo. Alright. She's definitely got good lockdown. I can't get past her. Let's just go back to basics. Cut. Eh. Alright. Not getting through here. Mine. Easy boards. There's the break. There it is. Take it home. Yeah. Don't neglect those cutting, those breakaway assists. Look at that mentality. Look at that. Couple of assists later and all of a sudden I'm running on full green. Mine. Yes. I'm picking up them boards, alright. There's a break. Come on up. Yes. Easy. Yep. I thought they were going to close that off for a minute. Get back. Definitely feeling more comfortable on D. Oh, as I say that, leave her wide open for a shot. I'll take the plus six, but really she was wide open. I didn't have hands up on nothing. Alright, what are we doing? Let's get it. Take that. And that. Oh yeah. That is silky smooth. Silky smooth. Oh, yeah, good pass. Yeah, no. That's what you get for wearing them shorts, buddy. Alright. What do we want to do here? Let's try and get some space. Ooh. I wasn't quite ready for the pass, but I'll take that. He's not passing. No. Oh, yes he is. Shit. Oh, man. Amateur hour. Mine. Don't forget to box out in this game, guys. It's probably more important than the actual rebound action itself. Oh, I probably should have been rejected, but I will take that. Well, that was a hell of a lot better than last game. 177 game score, that's not too bad. And all in all, didn't make too many stupid decisions. Maybe it wasn't so much the rating, maybe it was just how I was feeling yesterday when I did the game. I was so bad in the last episode. And you can't tell me that that one skill point that I've earned has suddenly turned me into a machine. So there's some advice. Don't play the game when you're feeling like crap. Oh, I didn't get my dunk. I had plenty of opportunities and they just kept laying it up all the time. Doesn't matter. Got the dub and we got the big dub. Smash them. more. Well, I'm going to say she has good D, but she didn't do a lot of attack. 12, 5, 4, and 1. Yeah, that's not a bad game, guys. Considering it's only a 21 game. Ah, I feel a lot better about that. Still not my best performance, but nonetheless. I was a bit worried after the last episode that this was going to be a very frustrating grinding process, but that gives me some hope that it's not going to be a massive slog. Oh, these load screens. Like I said in the last one, guys, fast food through anything you don't want to watch. And I have had requests to keep all the cutscenes and game messages and everything in, so I will basically keep it pretty much all inclusive, and then you guys can just skip through the bits that you're not interested in. Oh, I can level up my icon too, but I'm gonna get some dribble going. Check out these shoes. Get some new wheels. So as I know, the actual shoes that you're wearing have absolutely no impact on the game that you play. So you could, you know, pick the common shoes and still be just as effective on the court as if you're picking your legendary Air Jordans. I don't mind those, actually. They're not legendary, but I quite like them. So it ties in with the pants. Collections. Alright, I'll do these two because I've been asked to put everything in, so I'll put everything in. Woo, 50. Take that to the bank. Oh, and then retire. I got 1.5 million, so I don't think an extra 100 is going to make a difference.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's LSK.
What's up? Need to put your headphones on properly. They're hanging off the side of your head. I can see your ear.
Yo, the one was killing it. He had a great win at the tournament. Yo, the one just dominating all around now. Man, future is bright.
Better bring your shades.
He's really just dominating all around the world now. And can't wait to see what he's got for us next. Come back next time. I'm Christopher London. Peace.
Peace, Chris. I think I'll do the messages and stuff in this episode, and then we'll be able to go straight to gameplay on the next one. Sup, Tones? Of course I'm ready. I've played This Is the Nice Guy, and I'm presuming everybody else has pretty much played the nice guy route as well, so I think I'm going to be a douchebag. I'm going to pick some douchey answers and carry on like I'm God's gift to basketball and just see if it plays out any differently. Let me know if you want me to do that, or whether or not you want me to go back to picking the what I'd call normal decisions. Bitch, I'm going to take him down. He's mine. And I think I will take the reward because I don't need any of that other crap. Got that coming out my ears. Later. Open that collection. What is that? Let's check it out. You look like a Gumby. No. Nah, you don't need to see that. That'll be boring as for you. So I will customize the court outside of the video, and I will see you next time for episode 3, where we're going to take on Vic Oladipo. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please drop any feedback in the comments. I really appreciate it, to give me an idea of what you guys really want to see and what you don't. In the meantime, love life, and I'll see you next time. I'm out.